is a cluster fig tree next to our building at Ansabad Mapusa, which is now fruiting, bearing heavy fruits, big huge bunches. It maintains itself, nobody waters it, irrigates it, takes its care. It's there, just standing there, God knows for how many years, at least 50-60 years. It is a keystone species because it supports large number of birds, arboreals and fruit bats. Cluster fig tree, the figs are maturing now.